Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and click that bell button so you can get notification when my new easy way tutorial is out. Hi. Do you getting this error when trying to launch Steam? The Steam service on your machine needs some maintenance. And after you select install service, you still getting same error when launching Steam? Don't worry, we can fix this problem, and I have two ways how you can fix it, so stay with me, and I will show you how to fix Steam service error on Windows 10 PC. Before we start, just to remind you, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel. And now we are moving to our video. First way is to set up Steam to launch as administrator. To do this, right-click on your Steam launch icon and select Properties. Here, click on Compatibility tab and check this box where it says, Run this program as administrator. Click Apply and then OK. Now every time you launch Steam, you launch it as administrator. Second method is to check is Steam service disabled. To check this, right-click on your start button and select search. In search box, type services. Now click on services. Here click on any service, and then press S on your keyboard. Find Steam client service. And under startup type column, check if it says disabled. If it is disabled, right-click on the Steam client service and select properties. Next to startup type, click on this box and drop-down menu will open. Here select manual. And then click on apply, and then OK. This should solve your Steam service error. And that brings us to end of this video, how to fix Steam service error on Windows 10 PC. Thank you all for watching. Hit that like button if this video helped you in any way, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.